and then the right or left, and that yellow flag came up. He had a great run on Cheney to make that.
As always, get a good look at Kyle Cheney, that left rear. The left rear tire looks like it's going down on that ride. So maybe that's been going down for a couple laps, Shane.
Yeah, it could be, although...
I don't know, it's hard to say. Maybe he was just down in a rut, but it looked like he had a left rear going down, so my mistake. As he climbed that Cooper Tire's flyaway jump, it looked like he might have had some issues with that left rear, but it all seemed to be fine.
I gave him a 175 at Jack for Christmas. It was hardly
should be all set to go back to Green Flag Racing as the stalled car has been fully removed.
Up to the back of it here. Yeah. berm. He tried to rotate it. He rotated too early and caught it. You see another look at it on the bottom.
Yeah, it looked like he was trying to stay way to the inside to stay out of Van Efferen and not make contact there. So,
yeah, one heck of a save though by.
Now it looks like our top three sits to that outside line.
Razor rides.